Hello everyone, let's take a look at the Apple stock. We can see here today it has formed a green candle. This green candle still sitting above the EMA line, hanging above as a supporting line, especially we are still above this gap. The gap is also a supporting. So as long as we keep above the EMA line, it will continue to going up from here. Thank you.